Following in the way of the as-of-late upgraded extend-topping A8 and the lively A7 hatchback, the new moderate-size Audi A6 vehicle depends on the MLB Evo engineering and embraces the brand's most recent styling subjects, which are planned to move past the square-shaped and less engaging outline seen on the current A4 and Q7. The extents and states of the A6 have been safeguarded, including the angled roofline that has turned into an Audi signature, while the new model is just partially greater than its antecedent, 0.3 inch longer, 0.5 inch more extensive, and 0.1 inch taller. The front end has turned out to be more precise and is somewhat more perplexing than even the new A7 and A8 plans. In back, the rump are complemented with a fresh overlap reminiscent of the first Audi Quattro, while the wide tail lights include an advanced, sculptural look. According to Audi, there's more rear legroom, and head and shoulder room are increased in both front and rear. More impressive is the techno-futuristic cabin design, essentially identical to what we've seen in the A7 and distinguishing the A6's interior from its competitors by the generous use of glass and aluminum. An optional ambient lighting system offers a choice of 30 colors. The available four-spoke steering wheel seems more fitting for a premium sedan than the pseudo-sporty three-spoke wheel. The materials look extremely modern throughout, and the head-up display is far better integrated than on the current model. The A6's entirely surface conceals bleeding-edge innovation. The MLB Evo engineering is intended for front or all-wheel drive and offers discretionary all-wheel controlling. There are four distinct suspensions, contingent upon the market: a standard steel spring suspension, a brought-down sport form, another with versatile dampers, and an air spring setup additionally fitted with versatile damping. In Europe, the new A6 car dispatches in late spring. We anticipate that it will turn out in the United States in 2019 model.